invited all couples who had met on Plenty of Fish that were currently engaged to enter this contest to win $100,000.
So what happened is we had, you know, hundreds of entries. The users then narrowed it down to a set of six finalists, and these six finalists were then chosen by the site to win, you know, $100,000.
We've wanted to do something like this for a really long time and have all of our couples who send us their success stories brought into the light. So Andrea and Dave ended up being the perfect couple to do that.
We lied to them a little bit and we told them that the three finalists were flying to Vancouver and we'd be announcing the grand prize winner here at our headquarters. But we didn't actually do that. We only invited them and we surprised them.
You guys are the first couples to arrive, so right. We're still waiting for the other two.
Okay.
And so we shouldn't be too much longer.
Oh, nervous.
Nervous.
Oh, yeah. It's been, I think since, when did we find out? Friday. We've just been on kind of cloud nine, so. Yeah, this is crazy. We haven't really sat down and we're like, okay, so. If we win, what are we gonna do with the money?
Yeah, we didn't want to be like
jinx.
All planned out and then be like, oh, yeah, we didn't win. Oh, darn.
Yeah. Well, it's so crazy. Great to finally meet you guys.
Yeah.
Nice.
We're gonna do the interviews with the other couples,
right.
And then we're gonna bring you guys up. Okay, so we'll see you soon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks, guys.
Today. This is so amazing. And thank you, David and Andrea, for coming.
You really won?
David and Andrea, they're one of our couples. There was 1.9 million people who've came to Plenty of Fish, used Plenty of Fish, and then told us they found a relationship. This contest was a way to show the world and show people, you know, if you come to POF, there's millions and millions of people who've entered into relationships off this site. And also to show the staff here, because every day, you know, we sit at our computers, we're working, we don't really see the type of impact this has on the world.
Oh my God, thank you guys.
Walking through those doors, it's kind of like that feeling where you take a snapshot of your life and it stands still.
I think we both were shocked, excited, scared. I wanted to faint. This day's just been a whirlwind.
I feel proud of our team that we played a part in bringing this couple together. And so for all the people that are scared out there that, you know, think that online dating is scary or that, you know, it's not cool, and that's not the truth anymore. It's really for everyone. And Andrea and David are an example of that.
The advice I have for anyone who's single and looking is get on Plenty of Fish. Be open. Be receptive to love. Get yourself out there. I don't know, it works. I swear by it.